que ya estoy enamorada, bebé.
Stop breathing.
Why? I'm putting a timer so it can know.
Can we put music?
No, because then I'm gonna get copyrighted.
Thank you, YouTube. She's not even making money off of this. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna be your height.
Okay, yeah. Start.
I wanna know what's the key. Like, do I come out? Am I coming out?
Please, can we stay with the joint tour?
Get in my shirt! Get in my shirt! Wait, that would be a tie. Don't touch me though. Put your arm through, put your arm through. To my channel. Are we really gonna do the makeup challenge like this?
Sure.
It's hot.
You're sweating on me. I have a choker, guys.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with my sister Cassandra.
Joining her on her channel.
So we're gonna be doing the no mirror makeup challenge, and
I mean, like, I'm already sucky at makeup. It's like she's like the talented one, so I mean, I don't know, it's probably just gonna be like the daily makeup look I do, so
I'm just scared. Like, you know how you see people and theirs comes out like bomb and they're scared? That's not what's gonna happen with us.
I mean, that doesn't happen with me, like, even when I have a mirror, so I mean, there's nothing to fear for me. It's a lose-lose situation.
Okay, let's just get started. Oh my god, I feel so weird, like, we're actually doing this.
Okay, so what you want to do is first spray your face.
Can you put it in my mouth and my eye? I don't do that for dude, I can just taste the cucumber.
No, you're on a diet, so it's great. Buy the spray. Mornings, nights, before, after makeup.
Watch it be freaking blurry.
Oh. Mario Badescu.
Puzzles.
No, that's what I saw. I was like, oh my god.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna start.
Yeah,
this.
No, but really, buy this.
Oh, I'm scared. Okay.
So, I mean, already.
Oh yeah, even the viewfinder, like, it's behind. So I don't even know if you can see us correctly, like, God knows.
God. So then I'm gonna start off with some cream to moisturize the face.
I'm starting off with some brow pencil. I'm scared.
It's the one she got on BoxyCharm.
Oh, I really, really like it.
Really?
Really?
Guys, you all need to play a drinking game with Jackie's, like, really, really, like, really. Every time she says really, really, take a shot. And I swear. Okay.
Oh my god. It's like I can't even feel my hairs.
Okay. So I'm gonna start off. Now I'm gonna go on to foundation. This is my favorite foundation, the Estee Lauder one. And if you're kind of like looking for a shade, just go to the store. Go to the store. Get a free sample. Sorry. I was like, Jackie, why is it? Okay.
Dude, this is gonna be bad. Da. You have to do your brows.
I don't do my brows.
Dude, this looks so
Jackie,
easy. You forgot primer?
No, like not that, but like, guys, up because I need my eyeshadow first.
Oh, you stupid.
Oh, like, oh.
Oh my god.
Ah! Help me. Can we cheat?
No. Dude, this is so hard. I didn't think it was gonna be this complicated.
I feel like we need
to.
Do
I even have like brow product then?
No, yeah, you do. It looks so nice.
Mm-hmm.
this challenge, you really need to use your hands because I don't even know what's on there.
Dude, this is gonna be the-
Like, I'm just beating on my face, I'm like-
Oh, I am so scared. Okay. Oh, this is like do or die. Oh my god, casi no puedo. I can't, I know I got it over my brow.
What brows? Girl, your brows are so big you can cover them up.
I wanna see myself so bad.
She's trying to cheat, guys. She's like looking over, she's like, reflection. Reflection anywhere.
There's not. Dude, I can't. I'm just gonna rub.
Guys, do y'all see how great my foundation looks? Cause I can't. Like, you know, whenever people are doing this challenge and you're looking at them and you're like, girl, you messed up, like, I hope you blend it out. Like, I'm just gonna, like, the key to this is just blend. Like, I don't know how to blend, but that's the key. I guess I'm gonna prime my eyes, or should I? Yeah, I'm gonna prime my eyes.
Oh my god, I'm like so excited to move on to eyeshadow because this is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
Oh yeah.
You're such a...
Dude, I don't even have brows.
Ugh, I want it so bad to Snapchat, but like, I can't. All these people lied for sure.
They cheated.
They cheated. Like, for sure they cheated. Except for Kathleen Lights. Kathleen Lights did not cheat. You can tell. Didn't she do this drunk?
Oh, she was like drunk.
Dude, like, I don't have eyebrow hairs. Like,
stop cheating!
I'm not cheating! I don't even know I should tutorial this because it's not gonna be good.
Do you wanna know, like, I know that for you, like, you're probably stressed because you actually do, like, nice makeup. But, like, I'm not so stressed. You know what I'm stressed about? I'm freaking stressed about the eyeliner.
Oh, dude, me too.
That's, like, what's stress. Oh, almost cheated.
I don't even know. Like, I probably blended it into nothing. Yeah, that doesn't look bad. I mean, that's like the best you've ever done.
I know. I can feel it. I mean, I still suck, but like, I didn't know that. I used to press into my eye really hard.
Dude, this brown is super pigmented. So
I think the hardest part is like, at this point, like, it's just not knowing if the eyes are looking the same. Like, I don't know. I literally went like this, and it all fell off. Like, there's nothing on the brush anymore.
Oh, I know this is bad. It's okay, lashes. Does it look bad? And it's honestly really good, Casey. I think that's the best you've ever done.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you should do your makeup
work. You Dude, I'm gonna be blending for like 10 days.
Dude, why did I think this was easy? Like, I truly thought this would be easy.
I honestly didn't think anything. Like, it's so weird because, like, out of habit, like, you just open something and, like, you really want to just, like, look at the mirror. You
can't.
I didn't notice how conceited I was on Snapchat till this.
Right?
It looks nice. No, really, like, I swear.
You're such a liar.
No.
Oh my god, should I do eyeliner right now? Okay, let me do my brow bone. Even though I don't know where that is, I'm gonna do my brow bone.
You looked at me like disappointed.
I'm not, I'm actually really excited. Oh my god.
Okay, by accident, like I was like doing my middle.
Dude, it actually doesn't look bad.
I'm so excited. Like, I don't know if you're being honest though.
No, I am.
Was that me?
Yes. Who else?
Well, I can't see.
Oh, dude, I'm so scared for the eyeliner. Like, that's what's gonna truly break me.
What? Do we have to do eyeliner?
I mean, I want this to be a challenge.
Well, it's already challenging.
I'm just gonna do it. Everyone does it. Be a big girl. Oh my god. Oh my god, I know that's like a blob. I felt it. Whatever.
Do you see me? I was like trying to like...
Where's my eyeliner?
I kind of just give up on that. Dude, okay. Okay, like, your eyeshadow doesn't look bad. I'm expecting you to tell me the same.
Because you still need like something. Like, it doesn't look bad. It just like needs to be a little bit darker on the outer corners. Okay. Wait, what do I fix on my eyeliner?
Did it get off? Wait. There's only things.
Whatever. There's nothing I can do.
Like, it just gets so frustrating because you don't even know.
La cagué. Okay, I know what to do. Oh my god.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh my god. You know, like, it's not funny so much as she's like, I know what I'm gonna do when I'm like, bro.
Oh, where is it?
Ow, stop.
Wait, what can I do?
Remove your eye.
Should I just start it over again?
No, that's the point of this.
Wait, but what do I do to fix this?
Not doing eyeliner since I've already done foundation on my face and my beautiful eyeshadow. Now we're gonna conceal.
I don't even know if I'm getting like foundation.
Okay, I'm sorry for making fun of you.
I'm just a little self-conscious. It's fine. Are you putting on foundation again? Oh, it's concealer.
Can you see? You actually made it better. Like, no lie. Like, I feel like you want to judge me.
It's not bad.
It's weird because, like, placing the product isn't, like, even, like, the hard part, I feel.
Yeah, it's not. It really isn't.
The hard part, I feel, is just, like, blending it out, like, not knowing. Like, you can kind of feel like how much product you have, but like eyeshadow, like you don't know what side is darker or if you've blended anything away. And I think the eyeliner is gonna be like the worst part for me.
Starting my YouTube videos?
Yes.
Y'all, this is hard. Like, I challenge all of you to try this. What's
that do? Snapchat people. Like, I know I f***ed up when I went like that and all of it just got all over my face. But I'm gonna smell like a sweet ass baby because of the ear spray. And it's all like everywhere. Everywhere.
Ah, oh, damn it!
What?
I wasn't ready. I was supposed to like clean my face with the little edges. I guess so. I'm gonna apply some powder. Dude, I haven't been telling y'all what I've been doing. Like, I'm just so slow.
Look,
I almost looked at myself. I almost looked at myself.
Look at my shirt. What's a dress? Who got more makeup? My shirt or me? My dresser?
No, it smells like baby powder now.
I told you.
Like, I know.
Get up right here.
I'd be like, this is my only saving grace right now. Everyone's uploading YouTube videos today.
I don't even think I'm getting like any product on my...
If you have to do all these steps to be pretty, you ugly. Like, I'm like coating like five things in my face.
It's okay. I'm ugly. I'm sorry.
I wish we could talk more, but we're honestly just trying to feel our faces.
Faces.
Don't be. Jackie says this really weird word. You know what's word, Jackie? You don't know what word you say really weird?
Which one?
Stupid.
But y'all can't say anything around my sister because I swear to you, you can be like, you're so stupid. And she'd be like, stupid, stupid. Like, I swear. And it's like so annoying when someone mimics you and it's not even your voice. Like, ah!
She loved me. You wanted to look at the mirror.
Which one? I did.
I just feel like I went a little overboard with the highlight, but can you really go overboard with highlight?
No.
It looks really pretty, Jackie.
What? I swear I have not looked at myself.
Oh yeah, I messed up.
No.
I'll just fix it at the end. It's fine, we're fine.
We're all fine. This is a waste of makeup. Like, I'm combing. I can feel where I'm just combing my skin sometimes.
Oh, this part's hard. So I was going to have a...
Nick. So I guess I'll just use whatever. No, I'll be back.
Oh my god, girl. You and your license have hella translucent powder.
No, the whole floor. Do it true.
I don't even think you put product on.
Because I wet them with my babas. What else do I need?
Your nose?
No. You can't tell I didn't?
I brought my nose brush. Oh my god, I messed up. Why did I do that?
I fucking told you. I thought I had done it, but Lillian is like that. I almost let you see yourself.
Girl, I'm out here trying to blend my nose.
Looks really pretty. That's what happened to me around low self-esteem, guys. Okay, so now I'm gonna go in with some setting powder.
Do not spray me.
I really like thin liner, so this is obviously not gonna work. I can't do it. How did you do it?
Girl, I did it. You made fun of me.
Yeah, I can do
it. Okay. Cassandra, you have a mirror in front of you. You have a mirror in front of you. I'm just gonna get this because it makes me feel like comfortable. Don't ruin my makeup. Like, I don't care. Like, why is it like this? The eyeliner sucks.
Do that also, because you don't know when you're applying. Here comes the hard part.
No, I know I fucked up. I don't even know why this is pink.
Dude, you honestly did it. Like, you honestly did it.
I didn't do any.
Mess up. You didn't mess up.
Really, Jackie?
I'm serious.
So
you're lying. You're lying.
And you say I have low self-esteem. This is the part I'm scared of.
What?
The lashes. Because it has black. I use the black adhesive.
You should have used mine.
I should have. I have a clear one, but I don't know why I'm stupid. I just think this would help my eyeliner problem.
Look at my nose.
Is that even on your nose, dude?
You don't feel it? I poked my nose.
It's not your nose that you poked, though.
What did I poke?
It's like the side of your nose. But it's not on your nose. It's not on your nose.
It's right there, guys.
Where?
Right there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let it dry. Tip is you let it dry, then you take it out with Q-tip. But when you can't see, well, you're just gonna take off the makeup. Maybe I should just put some more concealer on.
So I don't know if y'all know this, but Canon's only record for 30 minutes. And since we're not viewing ourselves, that's why we're timing away.
What? You don't see it under my...
You didn't get anything.
I'm tapping. Like, I don't know, like, I look up for inspiration. I'm like, hey, God, help me out. Don't be mean.
Oh my God, I'm scared.
Like, they're really nice. Maybe I should do lashes.
No, these are bad. I know it. You can't even, like, love it.
No, they're not. Okay, so it sounds sticky, girl. Can I go?
No.
Okay, they look shitty.
I know.
Could have just cropped it out of your video. I don't know what else to do. I need eyeliner.
I can feel where one's like...
No, they look nice.
I think I need my eye. Tiene novio, mami. Creo que anda viendo... Anda viendo a mami. Que salga un poquito. No, but... Okay. Bye. She didn't care about you.
Dude, I'm gonna look demonic on your video because like, I'm trying to like just stare
at you.
Dude, no, I'm like this, I'm like this. I think that's it for me.
No, I'm not done. I'm not ready.
Well, what do we need?
Wait, I still need lipstick.
Oh, like, lipstick! You did it right with Ashton. Like, it's my favorite. Ooh, watch out. You just hit me and I was doing this.
Bro!
Like, if it isn't hard enough.
Dude, yeah, but it's because do like those moles you gave yourself.
Under my
cover up with powder or something. Oh my God, I can't do this. Cause I'm scared. I probably do. Oh my God, it looks so demonic.
Do you press play again?
Oh, damn!
Okay, so there's this clip where Jeffrey is spraying.
Oh, yeah.
And I can't stop cracking up. Like, he's like, I love setting spray. Motherfucker is spraying to the side. He's like,
it
hurts me. It's like, I'm like, who are you spraying at, Jeffrey? But, I mean, I can't do it.
I wish I could find that video and I would insert it, but that'd be so many videos to watch.
Which one? It was probably him. I don't know.
I know it was like a touch of this. I can just skip to the ends, but I'm scared to see myself.
I think we're done. Okay, guys, so I guess this is time for like the big reveal.
Oh, God, I'm scared.
Go get the mirror.
No, dude! That one, I'm gonna see my imperfections, wait.
Bitch, you are imperfect.
I don't look bad!
Guys, I love my freckles more than anything. Like, look at this little freckle right there. Jackie. I'm not, guys. This is the best eyeshadow I've ever done.
No, honestly, it is. Like, that's why I'm so impressed. Dude, this eyeliner, though.
Okay, we're very conceited, apparently.
That
like, we've been looking at ourselves for like 20 minutes. We're like, yeah.
Dude, because it's not that bad.
Wait, let me see my eyeliner. Oh my God. That's how shitty I do it all the time. Like,
bro, but like, can you please zoom into my makeup look? Like, my eyes.
Come in closer. Oh, your fucking pimples.
Oh my God. Yes.
Yes,
queen. Yes, queen.
Yes.
All right, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this challenge. Honestly, I do recommend you guys try it at home, even though you don't record it. It's so hard. I didn't think it was gonna be this difficult. What did you think?
Okay, so I suck at makeup, so like I didn't have any expectations for myself. Like, there was nothing lower to go to. I guess like the most difficult part was just like not knowing like how much product you have on each eye. Like, I don't think foundation was that difficult.
Yeah, no, like your face isn't hard, but like eyebrows. Oh my god. Dude, it's cause all of this.
Girl, zoom in. Zoom in. But I think like the hard part, yeah, if you do eyebrows, like if you're trying to do them on fleek, you're just gonna get eek.
Forget the FL, you just get eek.
But other than that,
yeah, it was a fun time. It was
yeah, great. I mean, I don't think we even got to talk a lot because yeah. We're just so freaking worried. I'm like feeling my face. I'm like,
I know, like I'm literally like, I'm like zooming into space. Like, okay, if I had my mirror, like I would be doing this, and that's what I was doing the entire time.
Yeah, and like I feel like whenever I watch other people, the thing I was like most scared of was whenever they mess up and you're watching them and you're like, whoa, I hope she blends that out. So I just overblended. Like I was.
Honestly, I don't think it came out that bad. Like I was expecting like. My brow to be up here.
It is.
It kind of is. No. I just thought myself, is it?
Okay. So, I mean, I guess that's it for this. And if you have any other things you want us to do, then just don't. I mean, no one listens to me.
No one listens to me either. You know, say comment down below, but.
That's gonna be the best thing. No one's gonna comment. Okay.
Okay, well. Bye, guys.
Bye.